We're now following a developing story on Long Island where shooting inside a deli killed one person and injured three others. Police say someone opened fire inside the business in Copaig just after 6 o'clock. Sources tell Pix 11 one of the victims is the store's owner. It is unclear if the others are workers or customers. One of the survivors is in critical condition right now. Detectives have not released information about the suspect or possible motive.